Here's one of the biggest mistakes people make with the ankle pick. Cannot let your collar tie hand go to the mat or else your opponent can get your back. Instead, when you throw his head, drop your hand right to his shoelaces. Once you drop to his shoelace, you can knee slide in and finish the takedown.